Hi, it's Doug Coy for So What Do You Think? Saw something on American Idol last night that touched me like I haven't been touched in a long time. This fellow Chris Medina, you know, he came on, he made it all the way through Hollywood, and, you know, they voted him off, and Jennifer Lopez broke into tears. Well, the story behind the man is that he was engaged to a young lady to be married. She got in a car accident, had a brain damage, was in a coma, came out of that, and you know, she's not doing real great yet, but the man decided, hey, I'm going to marry her, and they're engaged now, they're going to get married, and watch the video, it speaks for itself. But here's the deal, listen to me. Let's get in touch with American Idol. This guy can sing. He can sing. He needs to be on there. They need to kind of give the guy a break at this time of his life and let him go. Let the people make the decision, because I think the people like this guy and they love his voice, and it'd just be the right thing to do. Sometimes it's just the right thing to do. He should have been voted through. That's my own opinion. I believe that with all my heart, and I believe millions of people believe the same thing. So get a hold of American Idol. Right at the end of this, I'll give you how you can do that. But take a look at this video. It'll touch you. It really will touch you.
Six? And you from? What's the matter?
I just can't believe I'm standing in front of you guys. That's awesome.
What a trip, huh?
Yeah.
So are you married, dude?
No, I'm engaged. I'm engaged.
Is your girlfriend know you're here?
Is that her ring?
This is her ring.
Aww.
See it?
Yeah.
What a lover.
Tell us about her.
Yeah. Well, Juliana and I, we have been together for 8 years. We've been engaged for 2, going on 3.
She says, wake up, it's no use pretending.
You know, after we got engaged, we kind of made it a promise to get married 2 years after the engagement. But on October 2nd, 2009, she got into an accident. Everything changed. And we're still not married.
Will die inside these arms.
She suffered a traumatic brain injury. Even though the doctors were saying that she wasn't going to make it, I believed 100% that she was going to. I just felt there's no way she's not going to wake up. I didn't know what to expect after that, but I certainly knew that she wasn't going to die. And a month and a half later, she woke up. Both her mother and I are her caretakers. Nah, you're doing great, hon. I was about to make vows just 2 months from the accident, you know. Through thick and thin, till death do us part, in sickness and in health, for better or for worse. What kind of guy would I be if I walked out when she needed me the most? If I were to make it to Hollywood, I feel like it would get her to be happy about something again. I think I would have already won. I felt like I would have already won something. Do you want to know what I'm going to sing, or how does that work? How does that work? I'm going to sing Break Even by The Script.
Go for it.
All right. Oh, I'm still alive, but I'm barely breathing. Just pray to a God that I don't believe in. And I got time while she got her freedom. 'Cause when a heart breaks, no, we don't break even, even. Oh, what am I gonna do when the best part of me was always you? And what am I supposed to say when I'm all choked up that you're okay? Yeah, I'm falling to pieces, I'm falling to pieces, yeah. I'm falling to pieces. And when a heart breaks, no, it don't break even, no.
Oh, nice, oh, nice.
Go get your girlfriend.
You gotta bring her back and introduce us to
her. We gotta meet her.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, please.
Oh, my God, that would make her day.
Yeah.
Yeah, go get that girl, man.
Yeah.
They want to meet Julie? Okay, come on, guys.
I gotta tell you, man, I am so happy right now.
Come on. fun.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
Hey, you. Hello. I'm Randy. Hi, how are you?
Hi, I'm Jennifer Lopez. Nice to meet you.
Hi, girl.
Steven Tyler. I just heard your fiance sing. And he's so good. You know, because he sings you all the time. I could tell.
I love that.
That's why he sings so good, because he sings to you.
Yeah. Mm. So listen, Chris, you got three yeses from Steven, Jennifer, and myself.
We discussed it while you were outside.
We discussed it when you went out to get her. Dude, you going to Hollywood. Really sweet. Nice kid, too. He sang great.
Wow.
Good singer.
He said I knew it.
Going to Hollywood!
Is that not one of the most powerful stories you've seen in a long time? Let's keep this guy on Idol for a while, okay? I mean, I know they voted him off. I think the American public, North America, we can get him back on. So here's the website, or here's the email, idol.web@fox.com. Let's see if we can do this. Let's start a firestorm here. idol.web@fox.com, and let's get Chris Medina back on Idol.